God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him might not perish, but have everlasting life. There's one of these militant atheists. He says, in so many words, in various places, who is this imagined God who bullies us, who's got a course for us, who's got standards for us, who dictates to us what we should do, what we should choose, what we should love, and what we should reject? To miss the love of God and to hate him, a God who has such amazing love.